Hello, I'm Jared, back with another experiment on the idea that heat rises, warm air rises, and cold air sinks. To show that, we're going to be using water because I can color water with food coloring. I have a container, and it's very important that you make sure this water in this container is at room temperature. All I did was fill it up, let it sit overnight. I have room temperature water. Then, at the same time, I took food coloring, put it in an ice cube tray, and I have a blue ice cube. And next, I need a little bottle, and I'm going to fill this with hot water. Cold blue ice cube, hot red bottle of water. So I'm just going to put 10 drops of food coloring. I have hot water, be careful not to burn yourself. I'm filling the bottle up. A nice red consistency. I'm going to add a little more to make it nice and dark and red. And what I'm going to do is show you that warm air rises, cold air sinks. The same is true for water. That warm water is going to want to rise to the top and the cold water is going to want to sink, and you get to see it with the food color. So I'm going to drop my ice cube in, nice blue one, drop that in. And you can see right away it's starting to sink. I'm going to take my red and just let it float on top. And now I'm gonna sit back and watch it happen. The red, because it's hot, is just floating on top. It's less dense. The blue is cold. Now you can start seeing it sink down. You can see the blue swirl down to the bottom. Why? It's more dense. Those molecules are closer together. It's gonna start to separate out. You're gonna see a layer of red water on the top and blue water on the bottom. They're not going to mix. You're going to have a little bit of mixing. That warm water rises, it's less dense, it floats on top. The cold water is more dense, it sinks. This is true for air. Air does the same thing. Warm air rises, cold air sinks. You get that stratification effect. Pretty neat to see. Oh yeah, you can see the layers. In fact, in between, you can see that there's a layer of just clear water. You can see the cold water just sinking down, forming the layers. Dense, less dense, and even, sorry, denser on the bottom, less dense in the middle, even less dense at the top. Warm air rises, cold air sinks.